Eyes open, nose closed. So, wade through the ship, get into the CDC compound, find a blood sampler, use it. Home for fine wine and cake. CDC, right on the money. Now there's a twist. PPE didn't save him from the virus, but now amidst all this caustic X. Careful, Jay. They're packing cans of caustic X. Oh, hello! That looks like the main dome through there. Autophage. The autophage? An autophage? Well, now I have a name for my enemy. 1 million unaccounted for. Oh, Mum. Is that how many went to ground? Shit! Reminds me of my old school. Body bags started hatching like cocoons. These poor people. Oh! Space Circus, big top of medical horror. Just my bag. Here we are. This looks blood samplery. Dead as a toasted dodo sandwich.
Dr. Dorian, please enter your authorization code. You have one attempt remaining.
Why would a blood sampler? Dorian was working on the subjects marked Echo. Not a sausage. Nope. Echo was the code name for the screaming Zoms. Dorian was working on those. Nah, this ain't an Echo. Don't think this is the guy. Where are you, Dorian? Somewhere around here. Not an Echo. Boom! Screamer. This is Dorian's autopsy bay. Dorian's signature. So, Dorian was called away to look at another subject in Bay 3. Care now, Dorian. What happened to you? Hey, Ruse. This thing's firing on all 300 cylinders.
You should see a circular opening big enough to stick your arm into.
I see a robot sphincter.
So, stick your arm into it.
Done. Now what? Oi! Oh, strong pelvic floor.
Just relax. It has to keep you steady so we can take the sample safely.
Yeah, I knew that. Any time now would be peachy.
Sounds like you're done. Now, the sample will dispense from the side.
I've got it.
Are there worm-like things wriggling around in it?
What?
Kidding. We're good.
Roops. You just cost me a gusset. Okay, I'm heading back. Watch out! Okay, right, I'm heading back.
Whoa, not so fast. I still need the equipment to perform the analysis. It's called a blood drive. Looks like a laptop.
Why didn't you mention this before? Okay, where is it?
Hopefully at the lifeguard HQ. I sent someone to retrieve it from the pier, but lost contact.
Righto. I'll see what I can find. Looks like someone might be home. Well, Sol. I'm tripping. Looks like someone might be home. Well, Sol. I'm tripping. Come on, man. The more the merrier. Looks like someone might be home. Well, Sol, I'm tripping.
Bye-bye.
Come on, then. The more, the merrier. Sorted. probes. There's no one here. I'm done.
Damn it. That means Dr. Bundy didn't make it. The blood drive must still be at the end of the pier.
Okay, one more goose chase. Just one, right?
Right. Just be careful. The pier was locked down, but Bundy had the key. Try to find him.
Find Bundy, grab his key. Gotcha. Just keep thinking about the view from that evac helicopter, JJ. Another cherry cherry tourist location. Hey, Bundy, I ain't got all fucking night.
Oh.